break down the wall. It's where it began. Breathing and receive. It's all you need. Breathe in and receive. There's no mystery. No blood on my floor. No bruise on my skin. And I can see again. No blood on my floor, no bruise on my skin, but it burns within. It burns within. Let it all out and she tell us where you happy. We're not strangers here. Though our face you've never seen. Believe in our beginning and watch the end feed. It's a dawn of love. On the break of your hardest day. No blood on my floor, no bruise on my skin, but I can see again. No blood on my floor, no bruise on my skin, but it burns within. Burns within. It burns within. It burns within. No blood on my floor, no bruise on my skin, and I can't see again. No blood on my floor, no bruise on my skin.
Thank you very much. Yes, so I'm from Alice Springs, as you can tell from the accent. Born and bred. Yeah, I was fortunate enough to discover the Northern Territory, or should I say, lucky enough that the Northern Territory took me in. So the next song I want to sing for you is a song that is all about change, letting go of fear. And I wrote it after reading Peter Pan to my son. And I realized that you had to play. Remember that you have to play. And that meant finding someone to play with. So whilst writing this song, I managed to find somebody to play with. And I'm now, I don't know what you say it in Walpree, but I'm now part of a huge family. I thought I understood what a big family was coming from Scotland and living in Ireland, but nah. Not with the Walpree mob. That's about the whole Northern Territory. So this is called Neverland Lullaby.
Night is falling down, and the moon is all around. The stars light the way, all the way to your hometown.
to kiss. That I miss. With paper flying hand, I walk the road to your garden. Steps to your front door remind me mountains far away. And your kiss, that I miss. And you open door, and your eyes meet mine, and you welcome me in, and I leave my shadow behind. Just like Peter Pan, now you found my Neverland. And your kiss, that I miss. And I and we share in this moment with a kiss sweetly from your lips. Thank you very much. I'll do another song now that I wrote because for a long time, I wasn't grateful for what life had given me. I was always ungrateful for what life hadn't given me. And coming to Alice Springs in the Northern Territory opened up an opportunity in life for me to make a difference for me. You know, when I hear people saying, oh, I want music to change the world, well, my music's changed my world, and I'm extremely proud and grateful for the people that have given me the opportunity, like the National Folk Festival and all you beautiful people that are listening. So this song's called Give Thanks. Share all that you see and share all that you wanna be, you share with me. Whisper in your loudest voice, tell me what you want. Of course, try to be something that you dream. See, when I was a boy, I was told I could be nothing that I wanted to be. Nothing could ever go my way, nothing but cursed every day. I was raised in a darkened town, everyone knew the sound of heartache and pain and blood and water. No one spoke the truth in order. Now I know I can be what I want. I don't care how long it'll take me. beer and wine. Spirits in time, it don't matter. I don't care. I don't care no more. Where's my daughter? Where's my son? I abandon everyone. Get up now. I give thanks to the day where you came my way. Give thanks to the day where I gave it away. Give thanks to the day where you came my way. Give thanks to the day. I give thanks to the day where my love shone so bright. I give thanks to the day for my words turn out right. Give thanks to the day for my voice to be heard. Give thanks to the day. Thank you very much. They've told me I can give you one more. I didn't practice this. Give me a minute, I'll tune down. Maybe something a wee bit up. So, I was supposed to be traveling with my wife, Jacinta, but unfortunately she couldn't come. So unfortunate for her, but very fortunate for me because I got a break from the kids. We've got four boys. A lot of toilet paper. A lot. All I ever hear is that toilet roll going vroom. So, but luckily I'm on tour and I'm meeting up with our oldest in Sydney, and he's coming on tour with me for a week and a half, which is going to be a learning curve, I think, for him, because I think he thinks it's all rock and roll and it's like, yay. I'll just have him carrying everything. This song's called Renegade. I wrote this song because I was a wee bit annoyed with the way the world is looking right now and how the world is basically all about fear. And there should be more renegades in the world. There should be more people that are fearless. I like Australia for that. Yes. Give it a round of applause for the renegades.
Sliders now. Cause I'm a renegade and I was born from hell. I'm a Jacobite for a new modern time, and I ain't running. I'm gonna change. I ain't running. I'm the bringer of change. You can drink your wine. And you can
don't stop to listen, you'll never hear it all. And I ain't running, I'm gonna change. I ain't running, I'm the prince of change. The beginning of a new morning dawn, and they're coming, they're bringing change. Yeah, they're coming in every color, yeah. Thank you very much, Colin Lillie. Thank you.